Kid, seriously. Hey, Luke.
Hey, what?
Do you know there's a super interesting new idea that's coming out to theaters? It's called The Predator. Have you heard about this one?
Yeah.
It's going to be awesome, I think. It's kind of like Stranger Things a little bit, because it's got like a kid in the basement, and you don't seem excited at all. Denise, in pain. Are you okay?
Denise Richards as a nuclear scientist in whatever shitty James Bond movie that was.
Yes, or Christmas. Wasn't her name Christmas?
Christmas Jones.
That's right.
Olivia Munn as some type of scientist. Which are we having a harder time believing?
I'm really excited about having Boyd Holbrook in this movie, because I love him, mostly because in Logan.
Yeah,
I think he should have been cast as Gambit. I like him.
What other movies did you love him in?